So are you satisfied with the security arrangements and the overall arrangements by ECP?
We have, well, that is a very general question. We will, on the overall conduct from the ECP, we will comment in our preliminary statement on Friday, because we are not assessing only the election day, but the entire process. And in so far, I cannot give a final comment now. And with regard to the security in the polling stations, we will see during the day how that works out, and whether at the end, hopefully, this day will have been a peaceful one. Thank you.